You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around? The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Okay, let's take those parts you carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Thank you. ready for some vicious attacks. Retreat to its nest to recuperate.
Thank you.
A monster that's been giving the Research Commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the Scout Flies show you the way. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.